Hello, everybody. Kitty Silverblossom here today with another Wizard 101 video. So last where we left off, we finally completed Something Rotten. And we just talked to Duncan Grimwater. I think I got it right. I think I got it right. So now we have to go talk to Susan Griffin. Susie Griffin. Hey.
What? Duncan needs my help? Wow, that's a first.
Yeah.
Duncan is right. You don't normally find the undead using storm magic. Someone must have put them up to this, but who? I have seen them wearing some kind of strange medallion. Battle
Oh
some rotting
no.
fodders and collect these, then take them to Duncan. Maybe he will know why the undead have them.
Oh no. I hate this quest. I hate quests where you have to collect. Probably once we get to Aztec Halls, like forever. Yay, another person. Gone, rotting fodder, rotting fodder, rotting fodder. No, something's watching all of them. It's just so fun. Okay. Wait, did that? Never mind.
Det er sådan hården,
ikke? Ja, så er det den hården, ikke?
Kramer. This is bad. I need to like finish up the video quickly.
Det er så sådan, hården
her. Det er så sådan, det er den hården her.
Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And I hope you have a perfect day. See you later.